come back. You can't run off, kid.
Oh.
Kitty!
Ah, there you are. Oh, that paint was kind of growing on me.
Woo! This is way better. Ah, hey, no. Would you cut that out?
Kitty!
Boo, come here.
Sully, let's get her out of here.
The Heartless are here too? Electric fences?
Start sizzling, boys. Yep. This one's got some sparks.
Careful. The fence is electrified. Don't get that.
Thank you.
This again?
We'll take care of it.
Pretty sure the control panel for this place is upstairs.
Find some ingredients around here.
Once we get through here, we're clear.
Yep! This is the central control unit for the whole factory! Now what do you say? We get out of here!
Let me!
Whoa! Hey! Show a little finesse! Rats! Randall must have messed this up! Nothing works!
We can't get out!
Maybe it would be faster to just break it.
Oh, that's brilliant!
Hang on!
Think
I've got a better idea. If we can just short it out, the lock will disengage. And lucky for us, Boo is a walking energy generator.
That might work?
You're our MVP, Boo.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hider!
I'm on it.
Try this! Back off!
Thin out their ranks a bit more.
Go! Yes! Go! Yes! Yes! Full power! Yes!
No use! We need a bigger burst of laughter!
Would you care to do the honors?
I'd love to! Ta-da! 40 love! Game and set! I'm not cut out for this racket. Come on, it's a tennis joke! Should I have gone with ping pong?
Nothing could have saved that one.
Wait! Whoa! Nobody move! I dropped my contact!
I don't think Boo's gonna get it, Mike.
Do you get it?
Yeah, it's cause his eye's so big. Mm-hmm. The joke is, you can't lose a contact the size of a dinner plate.
Oh, fuck!
Aren't you supposed to be good at this?
I am once I'm warmed up.
Sora, do the funny face special.
Huh? What? If you insist. Everybody join in.
Sora's aiming for your job.
You boys aren't gonna leave without saying goodbye.
Give it a rest, Randall. You're not gonna get away with this.
We'll stop anything you throw at us.
Yeah!
Maybe you will. Or then again, maybe you won't. I have still got an ace up my sleeve. Now, I command you to destroy them! Huh? Hey, come on! Move! Move, you stupid...
Looks like your ace is a joker.
What a pile of junk!
What? Hey! No.
Just leave him. Don't think he can cause us any more trouble.
Kitty!
Besides, we gotta focus on getting Boo home.
You're right.
Boo's door has to be somewhere in the vault. If we head outside and go through the power station, we can get to the door vault that way. Follow me.
Let's go to the dogfight!
No matter what, we can't let Randall win.
Hey, I think that's a lucky emblem.
We have to keep Boo safe.
Let's see.
Oh boy! Let's find some more!
Let's see.
Oh no!
Disregard code 835. 7216 in progress. We have visual on unidentified life forms. Suspected cause of the conflagration. Code 7216, over.
We gotta get to Boo's door.
Yeah. Right.
The whole factory. It's a total mess.
I know, Mikey, but right now we just have to keep moving.
I know what I did. Enjoy.
Yeah.
Ready to descend. Stand aside. We'll get this fire put out pronto. Code 7216. Unidentified life form sighted.
These guys are our specialty.
Start putting that fire out!
Source, we're gonna need water to put the fire out.
Water!
Here we go!
Yes!
We have spotted additional unidentified life forms.
Thank you. You did great.
Yes, sir. We'll be on our way.
Time to go.
Yeah. Yeah. Some ingredients around here.
Requesting backup. We need help containing the fire. Unidentified life form spotted.
Up on! Yes! Go!
door vault is this way.
We can drop down from here.
Well, I bet you could bust this open if you hit it hard enough from above.
This way. Oh, great. This time we're really stuck.
Oh.
Sully. Have you got any ideas?
Just give me a second.
Kitty!
Oh. Oh.
If I'm right about that pipe... Yep, it's perfect.
Boo! Thank you.
We gotta follow that pipe.
What? Wait a sec! I thought we were going straight to the door vault! The only place that pipe leads is to the cooling tank! You sure you don't have a better idea?
Don't worry, Mike. Just trust me.
Yes! Hop on! Yeah.
I'm pretty sure maintenance hasn't finished patching it up. This way.
Wait a second. It's the door vault.
Yep, what I tell you.
Sure, nice job, Saul. Seriously, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you actually ran the place.
Thanks, Mikey. All right, it's not much farther. Vault right through there.
There! Light!
Of course, it looks like some kind of trail.